Hey amazing people, my name is Samar and I am from class 10. Now I am going to tell you about the network topologies. Firstly, you should know that what are the topologies. Geographical representation of network is called topology. It means any network which is present in the geographical form can be referred to as topology. There are mainly four types of topology. First, there is bus topology. In this topology, all the workstations are connected by a single data cable. It is very economical as it only requires one single data cable. Now, the second is the ring topology. In this topology, all the workstations are connected in the form of ring. In this topology, any workstation can connect or disconnect it easily, and the data transfer in the clockwise direction or in the anti-clockwise direction. Now, the third topology is the star topology. In this, all the different workstations are connected to a single host station, also known as hub. It means if hub cancels or disconnected, all the other workstations also disconnected, and the transformation of data will not work. Now, the fourth one is the mesh topology. In this topology, we can see all the other three structures in the mesh topology. In this topology, all the workstations are directly connected to each other. It is the most economical topology, and it is also the in this topology, it is also the fastest way of transformation of data. Thank you.